us.
Play scissors what?
I got a doctor friend of mine. Might be able to help you.
Hi, Mike. How you doing?
Oh, Jack.
Hey, kids.
Hey, hi, George Monroe. Whoa, it's a heck of a handshake you got there, Ed. Harry, I saw you on the golf course last week.
Yeah, I love it. We got about a dozen of the melon and a dozen of the pineapple, too.
Do you want something to eat?
Okay.
Are you hungry?
I'll see you in a minute.
Yeah? You want a cracker?
Hey.
Different.
Oh, completely different.
No kidding.
He's so
mysterious. Do you imagine those hands are hot or cold? And just think what a single snip could do.
Or undo.
Eddie.
Oh.
The guys and I were talking. Now, we'd like to invite you to our card game Friday night. Would you like that? Only thing is, you can't cut.
I have my own infirmity. Never did me a bit of harm. Took some shrapnel during the war, and ever since then, I can't feel a thing. Not a damn thing. Listen, don't you ever let anybody tell you you have a handicap.
Who's handicapped? My goodness. Don't be ridiculous. You're not handicapped. You're, what do they call that? Exceptional. My name's Joyce, and I noticed that you have not tasted any of the ambrosia salad that I made especially for you. Allow me.
You must try this. It's my mother's recipe.
Oh, isn't it gorgeous?
Yeah.
Oh,
you know, never in my life have I seen a green thumb like yours. I sure could use your help at my place.
Me too.
There you go.
I want a row of angels.
I'm so sorry, ladies, but he's promised to come to my house first.
One more.
Haven't you, Eddie?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, everybody, grab your plates. Soup's on.
I thought it was just about.
What?
I thought it was just about.
Yeah, it is just about. It was a figure of speech, Ed. You gotta learn not to take things so literally.